of the Soviets came the cries from the comrades grand. The reply from the capitalist ministers, no peace, no bread, no land. In the July days, in St. Petersburg, the grand marches began. They were peaceful demonstrations for every woman and every man. The crowds were mown down with machine guns, Bolshevik offices overthrown. And fear welled up in the people's hearts, the seeds of revolution were sown. All power to the Soviets, the Communist Party strong. All power to the Soviets, the revolution will right the wrongs. On the 10th of October, the Bolshevik Central Committee announced an armed uprising to spread from city to city. On the 25th of October, the Bolsheviks took control of the Central Executive Committee of the Communist Party Seoul. Provisional government was deposed and the communist took a hold. But in the following year came a challenge to their control. All power to the Soviets, the Communist Party strong. All power to the Soviets, the revolution will right the wrongs. All power to the Soviets, the Communist Party strong. All power to the Soviets, the revolution will right the wrongs. Only under the iron leadership of the Communist Party can the victory of the masses be secured.
Called me the other day, didn't have a clue what to say. Nervous, excited, all the same. You listen while I mumbled. Then you said how much you missed me, said how much you could love me. I really thought that you were taking a piss. And then you told me, and then you told me there's a place in my little life, boy. 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 Little life, boy. Excited all the same. You listen while I mumble.
clean and you don't have to wait. It's done with a smile of slow power play. Too bad it's gone down the drain. I painted myself into a corner with my well-meaning platitudes. This is a golden age. You can still turn it up, but I like to turn down. You can see it again while I play it around. Off the stroke, whole play. Too bad it's gone down the drain. I painted myself into a corner with my well-meaning platitudes. This is a golden age. This is a golden age.
One day in Teletubby land, Tinky Winky noticed how well the Nunu sucked up rubbish.
Nunu suck up the rubbish!
And Tinky Winky thought that it would feel nice if Nunu sucked on his willy.
Nunu suck at the Tinky Winky willy!
So Tinky Winky put his willy into the Nunu sucker.
Oh, very nice!
Lala and Poe saw the fun that Tinky Winky was having and so decided to lick each other in a lesbian 69.
Lickety suck in a lesbian 69!
At that moment, in walked Dipsy.
Uh-oh, Dipsy!
Uh-oh, Tinky Winky! Uh-oh, Lala! Uh-oh, Poe!
The sight was just too much for Dipsy and he felt simply obliged to have a wank over Tinky Winky and the Nunu whilst he was watching Lala and Poe.
Dipsy wank, Dipsy wank!
Tinky Winky, Dipsy, Lala, Poe, Teletubbies, Teletubbies, say hello!
Again, again!
Yeah. For a leader to tell them how us in a meaningful way. And they had waited for this day.
This vision before you, grasp with sweet senses this apparition of beauty, the majesty of nature, captured for one moment in time. Surely what you hold before you are the very vestiges of creation itself.
We're way up in the fucking garden!
Birch burst into bud to ascend once more the year's cruel toil, whilst denizens of the night, shielded from view of watching eyes, take shelter in the strengthening wall of fire, until again their element of night returns to claim the throne.
It was a fucking spring morning!
How like the passing of the seasons is but one day for some. Born again this morn anew, the winged beauty unfurls, delicate and moist. Whilst other creatures born of less noble stock see not this vision, but instead the continuing struggle for existence itself.
I saw a fucking butterfly!
But oh, for some, 'tis ne'er so kind, when in one moment heaven herself descends to this mortal plane, to fill with wonder our jaded souls, so that we may carry forth with worldly deeds, knowing that among the profanity and futility of life lies the spark of divine magic. I went back indoors.
Are you serious? I just hope you're delirious. The effects on your health will be deleterious when I catch you. You wish you'd never been born. You won't recognize the face you've always worn. So don't fuck with me, man. I'm warning you now, or I'll take you to pieces. I'll show you how. I'm gonna tear off your head and stick it down your neck. So don't ever cross me, or I'll break your fucking neck. 'Cause I'm a bad motherfucker. I despise people like you. Yes, I'm a bad motherfucker. I couldn't stand to be like you. I said, now listen up. Here I'm calling the shots. So just shut your mouth and listen what I got to say to you. You must be dreaming. Your pathetic request will leave you screaming. 'Cause I never liked you stupid mathematics. That's just something for the numbers fanatics. So don't ask me again, you pathetic twat. I haven't done my homework, and that is that. 'Cause I'm a bad motherfucker. I despise people like you. Yes, I'm a bad motherfucker. I couldn't stand to be like you.
Kisses me. Thursday afternoons, the vicar comes round for tea. I always make some buns, and he brings some butter for me. We always have a jolly good chat, we drink our tea, and after that, we take off all our clothes and dance around with glee. On Friday afternoons, the vicar comes round for tea. I always make some bread, and he brings some jam for me. We always have a jolly good chat, we drink our tea, and after that, I lay down on the bed, and the vicar rogers me.
Weekday afternoons with the vicar, eating cake and drinking tea. Weekday afternoons with the vicar,
getting drunk, eating spunk, while the vicar buggers me.
When you work it out, E equals MC squared, then you know it's not to be shared. Because they've given up on their dreams, filled their heads with brand new schemes. How deep is your love? Not deep enough. Deep is your love, not deep enough.